Well, this will have baseball fans cheering.
The Worcester Red Sox unveiled their new uniforms that'll be worn for the inaugural season at Polar Park next year. Former major leaguers Steve Lyons, Lenny DiNardo, Dennis Doyle, Cam Boyd, and Ryan O'Rourke showed them off today, which made people very happy. Colors include whites, grays, blues, and red. Go Woo Sox. They look good.
They do look good.